And they said ceasefire, and he was like, "Ah, never mind."
All right. You'll come up, tell him which lane you're in and your number.
Lane 8, November 5.
Lane number 2.
What lane am I on? They'll tell you.
So far, I think it's pretty challenging. I think for all of us, from what I hear from all the competitors, it's gotten probably the best of all of us. And it's become extremely challenging here in the last couple of days. I don't want to just go halfway and not be able to finish. Even if I don't win, I want to finish the competition. I think with everything that we've done, it would be an accomplishment, even to finish, just the opportunity to have competed in, you know. They try to make it as realistic as they can to being deployed. Obviously, not everything's going to be 100% real world, but you can tell they're trying to make it as realistic as they can, and that's a good opportunity for the soldiers who haven't had the chance to deploy yet. As far as the competition, I think something about me, a lot of people see me very quiet, I don't talk too much, and some might take that as not being too confident. And I like to see myself as quietly confident, and I'm always competing. Even if I feel I might not have a chance in some events, I still try to compete as hard as I can. And I know a lot of these guys are extremely squared away, but they're gonna get competition for me, and I'm gonna try to give it all I got, even if I'm running a little bit on fumes right now.